to your early life romance game. And an edge 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 game.
Actually recommended it. Thing about this, I was looking for a handle and there was no handle, but I get a gold spoon. I like how yours is like super clean. Tough on the outside, well not tough, but it's actually really good. And then you have the, how it's like soft, like mochi taste. And you said, Chris, you said it tastes like mochi, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so, yeah. You should try it. We tried eating here at Home SF, right there. I really enjoyed their avocado toast, which is the avocado. It was really good. I actually give that one a 10. Chris, what do you rate yours? You have his the cheese one, bacon cheese one. Say cheese.
Bacon cheese, bacon eggs, not eggs, bacon cheese, corn. It was good. I would say give
it. It was a lot of corn though.
Oh yeah, it was.
Eight and a half. That was good. I liked my coffee. Had the birthday cake. That one was really good. It didn't taste like a birthday cake, but it was still good. I just really wanted to try it because I saw so many, those Instagram pictures of like the rainbow coffee, and I was like, ooh, like I really wanted to try it so much. But yeah, I had the rainbow coffee. That one was actually really good. I would give it actually like an 8, but you know, just because of the taste. Chris had the red velvet, and which is
nice.
And he gave it 8. But the mochi one, was really good too. I really like that one. So let's go and start walking. That one was actually really good. So the mochi one was really good. I mean, it was hard on the outside, but there was a purpose why it was like that anyway. So it was really good. So you guys should go ahead and check that out. Home. It's called Home. It's a coffee shop.